to your first published agenda, we provide a clear deadline for submission of bid questions. The process for all selectors is quite clear that once you receive any questions by that deadline, these are then collated and are shared with the cabinet member, who then, in consultation with relevant officers, drafts responses. Once these are then approved, these are then made available to the committee at the meeting to which the questions are ultimately directed. They're not published beforehand for the simple reason it's a matter for the committee to agree the responses. Once tonight's meeting takes place, it will be published to our website.
It wasn't quite clear to me that. Does that mean you actually sent the answer to the person who sent the question in as well? Already? No.
No, because so the responses have to be accepted.
This is not good enough, is it? This is not good. We've got a climate committee, we've got a climate and agency going on here.
We have
a council of £57 million. Going to have cuts, £57 million coming in. They're talking about by 2040 they're going to double the expansion of the city, and yet we've got to reduce carbon emissions by 2030. You're not serious here, you're just a buffer between a council. All you can do is scrutinise stuff. You better get your act together, mate. I've asked the question. I say to them, I expect to be able to say about that. No, it's not good enough.
Okay,
if I sent a question in, I should be able to say, here, read the question out and get an answer from your committee. Not some bureaucrat that's going to send me an answer on the internet. I want every one of these councillors to say that what they're going to do about the climate emergency.
But this is what you're doing. We have procedures.
You're not doing it.
Yes, we are.
No, you're just scrutinising. You're not challenging. You're not doing anything. You're just scrutinising. That's all you can do. You're just a buffer between the council leaders and the public. You're just a